Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Dante Caputo was born on the 25th of November 1943 and died on the 20th of June 2018. He was an Argentine academic, diplomat and politician, who served as the nation's foreign minister under President Raúl Alfonsín. Dante Mario Antonio Caputo was born in Buenos Aires to parents from the Viginello Basilicata region of Italy. He graduated in political science at the Universidad del Salvador in Buenos Aires in 1966, and subsequently completed a graduate degree at the Fletcher School of Law and Diplomacy at Tufts University. Between 1968 and 1972, he held various posts at the Organization of American States, and in 1972, earned doctorate in sociology at the University of Paris. In 1973 he was appointed as an investigator at the Torquato di Tella Institute, and for 6 years he headed the Center of Investigations on State and Administration. During the government of Raúl Alfonsín 1983-1989, Caputo served as Minister of Foreign Affairs, Chancellor of Argentina, and was the only minister to serve most of the president's term in office. Alfonsín's stand, though unpopular at the time, soon proved correct and was partly responsible for his securing the Radical Civic Union (UCR) nomination in 1983. Raúl Alfonsín was elected president on October 30, naming Dante Caputo foreign minister designate. Helping shepherd the Treaty of Peace and Friendship of 1984 between Chile and Argentina to ratification by voters and Congress, Caputo was honored with the ceremonial post of UN Assembly President in November 1988. Following his departure from the foreign minister's desk, Caputo was elected as a national deputy in the Argentine Chamber of Deputies, and he served as vice president of the Foreign Affairs Committee. In 1992 Caputo represented the OAS and the United Nations in Haiti as a special envoy. In 1993 he was appointed the UN Secretary General's representative to Haiti, as a sub-secretary of the UN, and negotiated an agreement to allow democratic transition on the island. Having been a member of the Radical Civic Union UCR, Caputo endorsed the FRAPASO ticket ahead of the 1995 general elections, and joined the center-left party New Space Nuevo Espacio later that year. He served as vice president of the FRAPASO coalition from 1996 on behalf of New Space. In 1997, he was once again elected a deputy. He left New Space after personal differences with Carlos Raimondi, and in 1998 joined the Popular Socialist Party, remaining as vice president of FRAPASO until 2000. In 1999, he sought the FRAPASO nomination for election as mayor of Buenos Aires, but lost to Aníbal Ibarra, who went on to win in 2000. In 2000, Caputo joined the government of Fernando de Lara, who had won the presidency at the head of the UCR FRAPASO alliance, in 1999. Caputo became Secretary of Science, Technology and Productive Innovation, resigning in February 2001. Between June 2001 and September 2004, he directed the Regional Project on Democratic Development in Latin America of the United Nations Development Program. He died at 74 years old.